when bombs rained down on Iraq and Afghanistan, when famine swept across Ethiopia, we were there. When floods and earthquakes destroyed Pakistan and Bangladesh, in Haiti, the Philippines and Nepal, when genocide gripped Bosnia and Darfur, and each time lives were taken in Gaza, we were there, saving lives. We've been there at every major emergency since 1984, and we're there now, in over 40 countries worldwide. Islamic Relief, saving lives since 1984.